being a boss. Let me talk to y'all a minute. What's y'all, you know, what a boss do?
Who's in control?
Hustle, hustle.
Who's maintaining?
But it goes a little further than the street.
You know what I mean?
Let me explain. But I'm built for that. Making something not nothing too reduced to that. But my baby got needs. Build needs, pay a time to build my credit up. So I hustled all the way. Nothing changed since nowadays legal. Only one child support because I never heard of eagle. Plus my income at the time was unacceptable. At least doing paper, so I changed what I've been doing for mine. And then some. God, friends, family, me, sometimes none. So why you talking out the side of your neck? You know not. Know the tree from the fruit and yours. Yeah. Better you for sleep. I'm up, shit, showering, shade, cooking, cleaning. Really, someone does for me without a cash, no pack of water, pill, sugar, mama, what's that? Shit, I sell, think of a kid, but I'd rather have a lawyer help a hand, but most don't understand. Trying to carry me, and that's the man, scheming and pushing every button like they want it. They must do, so I assume, and much as I love the fight, it's not conducive. But if I have to fight, my love, then where's the love? I can do without the drama, send you back to your mama. Problem solved, all is well. What I used to give to you, I give a hose of well. Ain't nothing in life for free. Another bill to me, a minor thing. That's what I fall through, checks and bounce. Get it back on the flip, not even a job. Doing what I do in my head. Then I put it on paper to evade the feds. Do.